guys, welcome back from the depths with me, Crafting the Cat. So, it's been a while. I apologize. Life's been busy. Just gonna go massacre the Deepwater Guard. There you go. Massacre him real quick. Wait. They're not more of my ship, are they? No, they're not. Okay. Yeah, no. Dying too quickly. Honestly, I probably could capture these guys. To keep them with the ransack. They're pretty decent in comparison to the other ships. And dead. Not dead yet. And boom, boom, boom. Fun. And keep hitting it and destroying it. Good job. Full speed ahead. Target that enemy. Let's see if we can't capture some of these guys. Ramming speed. Prepare for ramming. And fire. Or not.
Turning off.
Enemy destroyed. Prepare for boarding. Wait, did I capture you? No. Where is your AI? Oh, there we go. That looks about right. Oh, dang it. You got yourself flipped. How'd you break off your guns? What? No, you didn't. There you go. Pirating continues.
Taking command.
Kill it if we don't capture it. Blow it into submission. Congratulations, you are victorious. Enemy destroyed. And there we go.
Receiving.
I think this guy can follow along. Enemy fleet inbound. A shrike, paddle gunner, corsair, marauder move to intercept. Ransack, I'm in. Oh, speaking of ransack, do I have a blueprint? Do I have a blueprint for a ransack? No. That is unacceptable. There we go. We actually need more ransacks in our game. What are you? I'm gonna keep one of you. I build another ransack. Oh no, 27 power. It'll take a bit. What is that? I don't know. Oh yes, we captured this temporary resource zone. What? What's in combat? Oh!
Lift me.
You got... Oh, you didn't fix yourself, nincompoop.
Lift me.
What's this enemy? Pathetic, okay. Wait, a ransack! Need another one of those.
Lift me.
Gonna go with a cheeky tactic. Go cheeky tactics! Stop falling. This capture campaign will not be complete without capturing all the vessels. Especially ransacks, which we require. Shouldn't be that difficult. Just keep my ship AI off, out of range, and it'll be easy. I say easy, I mean hard. Love this bug still here. And this bug as well. Okay, so let's continue. That's devastating in combat. Cause that's this is the normal firing time. This is what you can cheat like that. Which is actually pretty interesting, but that's a thing. Oh, dang it. Well, this thing is too effective. Honestly. This thing is honestly too resilient and pushing me through the ceiling. Okay. So where is it? Why did I blow open that door? There is nothing left. Aww, that door counted as enough to count this as too much damage.
When does it only?
Did I get at least the blueprint? No, I do kill myself though. Well, it was worth a try. I wanted to ransack. Excuse me, thank you. Excuse me. Keyboard? Keyboard, thank you. Mammoth reaction. What is up with my keyboard? As you can hear. It's not out of battery, definitely. Could you turn around, cougar? Please? Oh, if those shots should finish it off. If they hit. Well, two of them hit, and didn't finish off. Could you please kill it? Or at least hit its aiming. Are you kidding me? Did that thing take off a turret? Oh, no, I'm controlling it. Why aren't you turning? Oh, because the controllers are gone. This main AI is gone. That's why. Only the combat thing is remaining. Out I go! Abandoned ship. I am repairing, right? I literally cannot retreat. That bastard should be dead by now. This is extremely irritating. It's the recoil which is messing it up. Yep. His recoil makes the gun apparently blow up and hit one of his bullets. And I am blind now. Ah, that's annoying. Thank you. We've got... Why aren't we repairing? And why are we going down? Do not tell me that we... Guess we have to do this by ourselves. Because Mr. Nincompoop can't seem to hit that enemy. Yeah, just turning and don't move. I said don't move. But fire when you can. Honestly, no, don't.
Turning off.
And I'll be back in a minute once I find my recording timer. And just up in my other screen sag now, weirdly. And I'll be back in a couple of minutes once I get over there. And I am back. Gotta take this gun off. No, I'm not. Ah! Magnetic boots! Flinging me into the abyss. Okay. So. Special code, let's disable it. There you go, they can't fire. Correctly. Accurately is what I meant, and I can't get out apparently. Oh, there we go. There is more doors. Genius. Hello. There we go. What's this?
Listening.
Can it repair itself?
Moving out.
No, it cannot. Okay. That is a problem. There you go. Problem solved. Repairs are underway. You are a 94,000 volt resource vessel. You are not going to get repaired.
Listening. Moving out. Moving out. Moving out.
Run away.
Moving out.
Is it run away?
Moving out. Moving out. Moving out.
You are repairing, right? Good.
Flip me. Flip me.
There you go. Paddle gun, kill him, and kill it. Okay. Delightful lag.
Taking control.
Engage the enemy. Fly over there real quick.
Engaging now. Engaging now.
Kill it. Oh, I hate my I'm gonna get rid of Atlas. They're just stupid. Just keep breaking. Why did you break? You're gonna miss, aren't you? Mm-hmm. What the hell did you break? ship. You missed. Okay, you can't survive all this, can you? Apparently, yes. Just out of range. What the heck? Why are you shooting over there? What the heck? What the heck? Why are you down? What the heck happened? Broadside, gonna miss completely. I'm a psychic. Yeah, those guys have got the Corsair. I'm just gonna head over there and then gonna come back and watch for Nice! That was a bad hit, though. Come on, go down. This is honestly pretty annoying. What's also really annoying is that we've only captured 3 territories. Never said it was going to be a quick campaign. I said it was a capturing, pirating campaign. Good job, that's close enough for me. Are you repaired? Is this bastard repair itself? No, okay. Thank you. Now I can only fly in circles and be new. Oh god, that's even worse. He'll just be dead, sitting there for eternity. Yeah, it's gonna miss. No way. Are you kidding me? We have to kill that guy? No, we're pulling out an Atlas. And that's really annoying. There we go, kill that paddle gun.
Engaging now.
Thank you. Ignore that enemy. Okay.